Okay, I think I'm ready to get going here. Actually, 1 second. I'm not ready to get going. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Hermitcraft. We're here on the Hermitcraft server, and it's going to be pretty epic today. Just going to do... I'm kidding, of course. Hermitcraft is now on the marketplace, which is pretty cool. So, I don't know. I just thought that's kind of a cool thing. Congratulations. Issue is, look at this. They ain't got none of the actual like hermit entities or any of that sort of stuff. So it's a bit of a bummer in that case. But anyway, I just wanted to do that. But anyway, welcome in. How's everyone's day going? Let's welcome in Tanya. Get some music going, hopefully not too loud, just kind of in the background a bit, don't want it overpower anything. Alright, let's actually get on to Guild Rock, not Hermitcraft, but not doing that today. What I noticed, I forgot to clean up everything. Look at that, what is this mess? I got a root beer can back here, it's empty. Dude, I'm an absolute mess today, dude. Man, what am I doing? We're loading in. It takes a little bit to load in. Probably should have done it before, but I had to do the little gag. Meanwhile, if you haven't checked it out, I started a podcast channel with my friend TZ, and it's pretty epic. Definitely check it out if you want. We have 3 podcasts out right now. We good. Music's louder than you, or at least as loud. Alright. We'll shut it up. There you go. Maybe that's a little better. We'll see. Bum 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 bum. Thank you. Alright, so I guess I need to switch over so you don't just see me this whole time. Moss. That is true. So Redstone Slime here is the moss man. He got a lot of moss, and currently there's only one shop on the server that's selling moss. It's right here, I think. It's this shop right here. And currently, they ain't got no moss. So we're gonna have to take up on that. They have 1 diamond for 5 stacks. I mean, seems like a ridiculously good deal. Which is a problem, because we want to sell it not for as good of a deal. We want to make money, but obviously if they're not stocked, it's not a problem. But anyway, we'll figure it out. But we're going to be building that today. I have some ideas for this area. Redstone Slime joined in here. Wave. Wait, I didn't get a wave. This ain't fair. Can't believe it. But the plan, I think, might be to have, like, Watto's junkyard kind of idea back here. And have, like, scrap parts and stuff like that. And, yeah. I don't know. And if down the line we wanted to sell, like, metal sort of stuff, I could totally, like, put that in the scrapyard. Like, if we sold iron or copper or something. I don't know. I don't have plans for that at the moment, but maybe, maybe. Sunset and mom's spaghetti. It's nervous, but on the surface, he looked calm and ready to drop bombs. He keeps on forgetting. Gotta sleep a bit. But yeah, so I don't have, and we'll see how this goes. It went all right last time when I designed this building, because I did this one from just like scratch and just kind of figured out as it went, and I think it came out pretty all right. But we got, we're gonna do the same thing here. I don't have any plans for how I want this to be, but I just want to make a building here that'll sell a bit of moss, and hopefully we'll do other buildings as well, because I want to definitely make this street kind of feel more kind of narrow, I guess. So we'll do that, but we got to figure out what we want to do. And what I'm thinking, hey Bean, dude, it's like an ET meeting in there. I'm just saying, someone didn't show up in the first 8 minutes. It was Bang. It's embarrassing right there. Speaking of embarrassing, it's raining. Also, why does rain just make the sun disappear? Like it was there, and then just like gone. Doesn't exist anymore. Don't know why. My elytra's almost broken. That's not ideal, is it? Do I have XP bottles? I do. Let's repair that up. Alright. That should be fun. To be fair, I usually get to Bang streams about 4 hours in, so I'm not really one to talk about it, but, you know. It's besides the point. He wasn't here. But yeah, so I'm thinking maybe what we can do is have a kind of stone base. And if any of you guys are like interested in helping build, you can. I'm just sort of freestyling it, the area. So there's only like a couple main build rules, like no doors. That's about it. If you're gonna have a door, it's gotta be a piston door like this that opens up. That's about all the rules I got out of options. Bang will come up with an excuse like I was recording a Kingdoms clip of other members. Yeah, whatever. Bang's recording some stuff. Sounds like an excuse to me. Here's the thing, I'm recording stuff right now, kind of technically maybe. Is streaming should I record? I don't know. But I'm here, so take that, Bang. It's a terrible argument. Anyway, so what I'm thinking is we'll have kind of like a straight way like this. Sounds like a challenge. Someone that designed the building out of doors. Yeah. Ooh. That reminds me of an idea. Actually, it really doesn't. I think the idea was just separate and they just happened at the same time, because it really doesn't make sense if it is. But hear me out. What if we get, well, let's get some of this copper here. Da-da-da-da. Imagine, right? We get cut copper and we have a staircase going up, and it's like, like this, boom, and then have a doorway. Maybe. I don't know. Again, I don't know how what you said, Tanya, influenced that at all. But here we are. Sounds like a challenge. Someone designed the building out of doors. Oh no. I mean, you can have doors as like building, like if you're using it for detailing purposes, like you can use trapdoors like I got there, but as for like doors as doors, it's a big no-no. Okay, so maybe I'm not quite right with this. Maybe what we can do, Maybe not. Okay. This is a little tricky. Ooh, wait a minute. What we could do is if we have this, boom. Have this go up, and then you can come into the shop that way. Maybe that's the play. I hate rain so much. It's honestly like the worst thing I think ever invented in the history of everything. Not in real life. In real life, it's fine. But here, worst. Also, wait, is that concrete? That's terracotta. Thought it could sneak in there. No, you can't. You don't go in there. Let's populate this a little bit here with a bit more of these splotches. Kinda make this feel, I don't know, a little bit more textured, I guess. Okay. So maybe what we can have is a way up here, and we have like a little side staircase, and we'd have like, let me get a different block for this case. We'll use like the green here. Maybe I'll use green as a big featured block, but like then we have another building that would go like here. And maybe this could actually go at sort of an angle of like that. But either way, we have the entranceway here. Maybe. Or like kind of like a balcony sort of thing. I don't know if you're probably not envisioning what I'm envisioning, but so come. Next thing we want to do is get some. I figured you'd hate sand. Why would I hate sand? I'm not Darth Vader. I'm not Anakin. All right. So if I remember correctly, you gotta make slabs to make the mosaics. Jeez Louise, is that expensive? What the heck? All right. So. For this pattern, do we want to just do like a basic, you know, one of these guys? Or maybe we want checkered board again. I can dig the checkered board. It's a simple thing. Plus, they look very similar. We're probably going to need to get more bamboo, to be honest. But that's okay. We can get that. Okay. Boom. Boom. So the whole thing is I want to make a moss shop, right? Oh, Bean, I was meaning to talk to you. Me and Wolf were wondering if you would be... Wait a minute. Never mind. Can't say it. Nothing. I'll have to tell you later. I got to keep my lips sealed. All right. SK's here. It's good. Not yet. I don't know if Wolf told you or not, but yeah. Hello, Nettie. That's me. W's. Love to see it. Always watching. I did. It doesn't concern you, except for when I'm not. Okay. Hello, stream. It's a hello stream from TSK. This is huge. All right. So we go along. How do we want this to actually? So we want tall building because we want it to feel narrow. And if it's not tall, then it's not narrow. So that makes sense to me. All right, so we kind of used dark oak there, and I don't want to just use the same blocks again. What if, okay, this might be cuckoo nuts, but what if we use some some mushroom stem. I think that's pretty cuckoo nuts, in all honesty, but maybe we could try that. All right, let's get some mushrooms. We'll get some of these guys here. And then bone meal. Let's grow some of these and get some stem. Word, talk to me later about it. All right, well, gotta wait till wolf's on either way. But yeah. Okay, so really, I just need... Do I need a hoe? Huh. I guess this isn't gonna grow if... No, I need to get rid of all these. I get the brown... I don't want the brown ones, I want the white ones. It's okay. Why is it so slow? That's what I want to know. I mean, I know I don't have a haste beacon. Maybe that's what I should do. I should go over to where the haste beacon is. And that'll help me out. I'll do that. First off, let's sleep a little bit. Oh my, I just got a little jumpy there. Little jumpy. All right. I liked the idea though. I mean, the one thing with using the white pillars might make it too similar to the quartz pillars I use there. So that's the concern that I'm running into a little bit here, but it should be fine. Hey, yo. Mushrooms kind of annoying to get, to be fair. But that's okay. Boom, cha boom, boom, cha cha boom, cha boom, boom, cha cha boom, cha boom, boom, cha cha. Yeah. Alright, let's. We don't need the gas tier there, so. Let's get rid of that. Let's just get these other mushrooms grown. And then we'll go from there. Am I able to use... I am. Well, this is... Our hoe's not even the best. Our axe is really where it's at? I've been using a hoe. Yeah, axes must be better. Well, dang. I should have been using an axe this whole time. What have I been doing? I want to know. Okay, there you go. Oh, nah. Okay. Oh, I have jump boost. Oh, never mind. This is not nearly as infuriating. We're just using axe. Why did I think hoe? Maybe because, like, with the wart, you got to use a hoe? That'd be my guess. Makes sense to me. All right. We fly off. Okay. Okay, so here's how I'm feeling. So what's a good color that goes with green? I'm actually genuinely curious what goes good with green. I mean, there's purple, red, yellow. I'll just Google it. What colors go with green? Brown. Gold, white, red, yellow, pink. Okay, they're just listing all the colors. It's light purple. Issue with light... I mean, I have it a bit in the interior there, but maybe. And then I have it on this building here, so... Axe. Oh, are you just telling me to use the axe? You might be a little behind, or maybe I'm just like... Maybe the stream delay is that bad. Actually, that doesn't even make sense, because Howard Redstone's, I don't know. Howdy, water boy. Howdy, Blissey. Welcome into the stream. Okay, here's how I'm thinking. Get ourselves this. Then maybe we can get, let's eat a bit. Oh, I could use the technique I've been seeing around the place a bit. We gotta fix this stream delay. How bad is it? Is it really that bad? I don't know. Meanwhile, 2 hours later. Yeah, it's that bad. Probably. We'll texture this, don't worry. But, what if we had wall like this to then kind of bring that in? No way. What's up, CJ? Welcome in. Okay. And then maybe we get... Hear me out. No, not there. Bamboo buttons. Okay, I don't know about this one, but... You know what? That's okay. Alright. Then what we can do is get... I'm thinking we get tall windows. Oh, that already looks like a face. Why does it always end up looking like a face? Always. No matter what I do, always ends up looking like a face. That's okay. Okay. So then maybe we get glass here and we get like some of it turned into pane. Alright. Just some of it. And we can like go ahead and go boom, boom. That. Oh, GR, you like out of BR. BR. I don't make BR. What are you talking about? I'm Relic Guy. Though I did make a part of BR. That's true. Alright, let's bring this guy all the way across here and then down. Guess we probably want a little bit more of this stone brick thing going on. Bean joined the game. No way. Logged into Guildhog now. Timer started. What's timer for? It's on, you know. Okay, 2, 2, 3. Is it? It is. There is a center to this thing. Okay. Cool. Whoa, boom. There you go. Except it's kind of four blocks there. You know, I can make that work, I guess. Okay, we can either extend this out further back if we want. Or we can just keep it. See, like, I'm not too worried about... Like, I don't need a huge old shop area here. Because really, it just needs to sell what it needs to sell sort of thing. So, I don't know. I'm not too worried about that. Okay. Let's go here. Do I not have more lime terracotta? I guess I have it here. Okay. Do we even, like, want that? Okay. Now I'm feeling overhang sort of thing, maybe. But, again, it's not like we got too high here. Oh, snap. 1:18. Your delay. 1:18. It's that bad? Holy guacamole. There's no way. I don't really know how to fix that, but that's rough. Is there anything like in settings I can do? Stream. No. Then I guess like bitrate. I don't know how I could change that. That's rough. Alright, I'm gonna have to look into that. I don't really know how that all works, but dang. I have been noticing my internet's been a little bit, you know, so I don't know. Dang. Molten MC, sup, welcome in. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. But yeah, I guess it is pretty pretty far delayed. But that's okay. I guess it's fine for now. I don't know. All right. I put the bamboo away. That's okay. Bamboo can do for you. All right. I'm not too worried about this wall being the same, or even the back wall. I just need these guys too. Okay. Crazy, right? Yeah. There's probably a delay with that too. W Bedrock YouTuber, thank you. I appreciate it. Okay, let's get, maybe, do we want a dark roof? Or do we want, I don't know. I mean, there's the sandstone route. We don't really have that. I feel like it might be a little odd, but it might work. We'll try it. Okay. So I'm thinking we get this guy going out. Have that kind of loop out. So it is going to be a little weird building this without a building next to it. But, alright. Okay, so we have that. And then I think we get a different color. Maybe we keep green as our main. But we get, maybe we do go into moss. I don't know. Do we have... I could go in a dark color, but I feel like that doesn't make as much sense. So we could keep the moss feel. I actually, you know what? Maybe the darker green might actually work. If we get a, whatchamacallit? I don't know what you call it. The terracotta, but the darker green one. Let's get like that there. Put these mushrooms away. Don't need them at the moment. Don't really need this all yet. Okay. What was I doing? Yeah. That goes there. Green. Terracotta. We want the green. We only have lime dye. Okay. Well, luckily we have a bean build that we can go and get some stuff from. So let's do that. Yo, welcome. Is it Elias? Is it Elias? I'm not sure. Is I am? I'm not great with pronunciation sometimes. So, ever. I don't know if I got that right. I won't know for a minute because there's like a minute of stream delay. It's okay. We fly off into the sunset. Bum ba bum 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 ba bum bum ba dum bum bum ba dum bum 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 ba dum bum. Okay. Bum bum bum. There, the sun sets. No matter how far I fly, it never stops going away. Till the morning where it comes back, but you know. What if the sun just never rose again? What if it just, like, it set and then just didn't show back up? Be pretty nuts. Alright, we're back here at the guild area. And I'm going to do a little bit of a spoilery thingy here. What I'm doing in my next episode. Whoa. Not going to look there. Tell me when you see this message right now. That's when I see it. Just call me Solayer. Solayer? Does that work? I had to Google it. I've seen it. It's probably it. Yeah. Tommy Boy? True. Slayer. Okay. That works. Alright, yeah. It works. Tommy Boy. Okay, let's sleep. Okay, only 25, 35 seconds of delay. All right, you know what, I'll take that. I was like a minute 18. I mean, it could also just be like both me and Bean. It could be, I don't know, we'll see. But we're gonna rob Bean, rob him blind. He's not gonna see it coming. Except I guess he is in the chat, so. I guess he kinda will, but you know, I don't really know how much of it's considered robbing if, you know, but don't think about it too much. We got, uh-oh. Fly away, fly away. Smooth. Didn't even see it coming. Delay is different for everyone. I have different delay on different devices on the same Wi-Fi. All right, makes sense. So really, I actually have perfect, but yeah. Bro, what are you building? Today I'm working on a moss shop. We're gonna sell a lot of moss. Actually, I should go back and grab the moss now that I think about it. Let's go quickly pollute the ocean though. Like I don't need that. That's your daily polluting of the ocean. Anyway. What was that? Oh yeah, I was grabbing some of these shulker boxes here. Grab them all. Yoink. There we go. So yeah, I'm gonna be making a moss shop for my Star Wars area. So part of it, I mean, there's only so much Star Warsiness in the shops that I'm gonna be able to do, but I have different ideas for it. But just to, that way, people actually go to the spaceport area I'm building. Because otherwise, it's like why? And plus, why would I have built it in the shopping district if there were no shops? So, place that we could sell stuff without taking up other land that's necessary. So sorry, Ty, don't worry, Natty. That's how delayed it is for me. You just got there? That was like 50 minutes ago. Maybe not 50, but anyway. As a water source, I would have expected you to, you of everyone, to not pollute the ocean. Here's the thing. I have made a YouTube short even about not polluting the ocean, but nah, there's no but. That, you know, that's it. that's end of conversation, I guess. Alright, put that in there. I'm gonna put all of these in my shulker chest here, which also has a bajillion raw cod boxes. What am I gonna do with that? I don't know. Okay, we're gonna have to wait a little bit for that to all I'll work out. Meantime, let's figure out how we want this whole thing to work. So maybe what we can do is if we have, could just do like this, and then we get some cha-cha trap doors, perhaps. Or maybe we want the blue ones, because it depends on how oxidized we want it, I guess. But are you playing single player or multiplayer? So I'm playing on a multiplayer server at the moment. That's true. Alright. Let's get get that. So this is a server called, oh, hello. Why are you looking like that? No, I don't need more. No. See, this is why we need to sell it. Yeah, with some other people. Okay, I'm gonna grab this block. And this is gonna make that look dumb for now, but like no one's gonna see that for a while, and I really want these to be oxidized already. So little shortcut here. Oh, okay, maybe do we want a secondary access? Why am I using an axe for that? I don't know. Okay, here's this followed by that. All right, and then we get ourselves some blue trap doors here. All we can follow it up with even more of them. But yeah, so this is a server called Guild Rock. We have different guilds, a lot of different members. Kind of like Hermitcraft. It's the easiest way to describe it. And yeah, so I'm making a little shopping area here. Alright, let's go like that and then follow this up there. Oh no, I just forgot my one rule. Oh no, how am I gonna make this work? Okay, maybe actually. Oh no. I have one rule and I just completely forgot about it. That one rule, if anyone is wondering, is it's basically to no doors. Can't do doors. Doors are bad. So we'll have to figure out another way. Here, maybe we can have a single door, right? And we do this, and then we have the door. Don't talk about Fight Club. Yeah, pretty much. Okay. Let's get another one of these, and then we'll get copper blocks. So copper goes on the bottom, I think. Either way, I'm thinking. It doesn't really give much space elsewhere, but we can probably hide it in the wall this way, I think. Maybe. This is going to be a little tricky. Don't talk about Fight Club. Yep. I would never talk about it. Except for right now, I guess. But it doesn't count. One, two. Aw, man, if only I had slime balls. Only I made a slime farm. It's a shame, really. Okay. So with this, when this is extended, it means like that. Now how do we make sure that these guys both go at the same time? What we want is a bit of a, what's it? We want some comparators here. We'll probably want redstone. Let's get a little bit of dark oak so we can get some wood. Terracotta in there. Okay, go there. Need stone. Do I see sticks in this chest? No, I'm losing my mind. That's what's happening. AFK moment. Alright, bean, no problem. Okay, well, we'll make all that and we'll make. Actually, I think we just need the one repeater, and then maybe that. That should do us fine, I think. Maybe? Yeah, should be good. Oh no, it's not a good sign. Alright, so in this case, we have it powered on here. We're gonna want a way of. Okay. Maybe we don't. Well, okay. How about actually, it might be fine. If instead I just get, I fell down this pit. That was not intended. Okay, we get ourselves redstone torch and then get a piece of redstone on top. There you go. Alright. And then here we get that might be a little bit problematic. But you know what? I'm sure it's fine. Okay. We get this guy going around here. Bring that around. Guess really. I'm not doing that quite right. OK, This is a little bit long and convoluted, but it should work hypothetically. Let's just get two of these pressure plates for now. Yeah, okay. That works. And we'll get, I think a mosaic is the one we need. We'll sleep. I said we'll sleep. One, two, three, four of these to make two pressure plates, which is a little weird that that is how much it takes, but you know, for just like this little bit of it, but that's okay. All right. Well, that might be a problem. Okay, there is a solution to that, but. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, the solution is to not have this here, or it's to have it constantly powered. That's the thing. How can we have it constantly powered here? Well, I guess if we had, hear me out, we could probably power this block here with a, I mean, get a lever. Do I have a stick on me? Don't. No stick on me. Okay, we'll get, actually I'll put this in the redstone chest here. My inventory's a mess, isn't it? All right, bucket, and get lever. So the idea here is if we have this activated, then this guy shouldn't move. Yeah. Okay, that fixes that problem. And then I don't have to worry about it. Okay. We can go in here. Works great. I want to get using more hanging signs at some point, but yeah. Alright. You can walk in here. I got that. Alright, let's check up on our green dye we got cooking. Should be, that's good. Good bit of the way there. All right. Nope, it's this chest here, terracotta. Okay, get the green, darker green. And then we'll make our way up. So I guess the question is, well, do we want, maybe this is where we use the other mushroom, which might be ugly looking. And so I might not use it, but I don't think it hurts to try it because maybe it's a good contrast. I don't know. This is what happens when it's just sort of, you're just trying stuff out. All right, so, okay. Okay, the brown is a little different, which I don't hate that. I think the thing is it should be taller, I feel. But maybe not. Maybe if it's just this short little guy and then we get another sort of sandstone flat roof on it, maybe it'll be less of like another floor and more just like an accent to it. You know? I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. Alright. Beans back. That's good. Alright. Like that. And then maybe we can have like M-O-S-S. And we have like moss written on that. In like banners or something. That could be cool. And then I want to have a lot of like hanging sort of plants and stuff coming out of this place and get it all going. And yeah, but this gives a better idea of how I want it kind of closed off at least, which is good. So we have that sign there. I don't really want just loads of signs hanging out, trying to grab your attention per se, but you could have like stretching from like there to there or something. We could have a wire, which we can use some iron doors for. The neck music, I'm from Argentina, I don't understand English, I don't know if you read this, but if you do, say yes, yes, so I know. Yes, I read it. Oh, I don't need giggity. This is some conversation I'm hearing out here. Alright, well, let's put this back away. So I don't know what kind of roof. Do we want another flat? Like, this is a pretty flat roof. So I don't necessarily know if we want just a flat roof. But also, I'm not sure. Okay. What was I doing? I know I wanted the banners and that. Oh, it was the wire I wanted to try out with the iron. That's correct. Okay. I remember now. Okay. Did I have that put somewhere? There they are. All right, let's use this. And the way I had it connected up was with these walls here. So we'll turn these now walls and then connect it up. So I'm thinking, right, we could probably have one like here and connect it up to, well, I don't really necessarily want it to go too far out of the way. But I want it to just add a little bit of something, something. So, okay. You know, the more and more I'm looking at it, the more and more the brown's growing on me, which is, it kind of reminds me of Starbucks, which, nah, I don't know. I don't got a good explanation for that, but. All right. Let's go like here, and then we'll. I need to build up a little bit more. Okay. Well, see, I almost feel like this guy needs to dip down a bit more and then it can make its kind of go for it. It's weird when you're trying to play with gravity or make something feel like it has a lot of gravity to it when it just doesn't. Alright, maybe what we need to do actually is go here, and then at this point, this is, nope, not there. I don't know. Okay, there you go. Alright. I'm like, okay, maybe this needs to actually dip down and then go back up at that point. It's all about a little bit of experimenting here and there. All right. And then we get that. Okay. Let's see what that looks like. I don't know. Yeah, it might be a little low. You might actually want to just exclude the dip, but have it more, we'll still have it go like that. So now it's like, I don't know. Okay. Maybe that's fine there. Okay. I don't know if I'm sold on it yet. But. Ooh. Yeah, no. Okay. I take it back. I don't like it. It blocks out the little like Strider sign a little bit too much, and not in a good framing way, but in like a bad sort of I'm trying to take your thunder kind of way, you know? I don't know if that made any sense at all, but maybe it did. All right. Let's forget I ever had that idea then. Let's get some more sandstone sort of slabs. We'll work with that a bit. Okay. Bone meal, redstone, leather, copper, iron, glass. More copper. Trapdoors. Alright. Now let's turn this all into slabs. We'll work with that. So, I don't think I'm a big fan of the, I don't think I'm a huge fan of having just a flat roof because, I mean, like this roof isn't necessarily flat. But it's definitely not pointy, and this one isn't either. Like, none of them are just, like, flat, apart from, I guess, that one. But they still aren't crazy, you know? Not that I need a crazy-looking shop, but I don't know. All right, let's continue that and then get this guy going here. Two, three, four. I need the mushrooms. Mushrooms and more green terracotta. Alright. Green. Green. Boom. Put the green back. And then mushroom stem. Alright. We already had a load of that. Okay. So obviously we can't really put one here. But maybe what we can do is have, like, maybe we can have a secondary sort of support beam that goes here that will kind of cover that up a bit. I don't know. Maybe not. We'll figure that out in the whole interior process. But, all right. Let's bring this guy across here. Might have a back door over here, but the issue with trying to fit another back door in is the fact that I'd have to make another hidden door. Which I don't know how much of that I really want to try to fit in, because it does take up a good bit of, good chunk of space here. So, that's why I'm a little hesitant towards that idea, but you know. One, two, three. All right, there you go. Okay. Not a, like, see, the issue is if I have a junkyard back here, then I don't really want any sort of windows to it. Maybe the way we can have it, right, is have it so that the next building over, kind of like, if you guys have seen Hermitcraft, and you've seen B00's recent shop in the Season 10 Shopping District, right, he's got like multiple looking buildings that sell different things, but they all have, like, they all connect together. I think Jem also did a similar thing. Maybe we could do something similar. So that way it's easier to get in between the shops if they're kind of have like connections that kind of run through them. then it means it's technically multiple ways into the store, which you kind of want. That isn't just the one door. So maybe that's the play, and maybe what we could do is have, we'll want lime terracotta for this. But if we have this kind of built up, and then we have a doorway here, we'll be able to fill this up here in the back. All right, yeah. The question is, do we want a second story? I don't think so, apart from if we had there's just not enough room with the way that I have the place to have a second story, because like this is already off the ground by 2 blocks, and then to add additional height is a little bit funky. So yeah, maybe we won't do that. Anyway, let's get some of this going up. All right, also I like the idea of hanging some hanging some parrots around just to make it feel a little bit more lively, but I'm not entirely sure on that. Okay, so the tricky part with doing any of this sort of stuff is the fact that obviously I don't know what's gonna go here yet, which means like, because I want them to just be fully connected. And so I could build it now in the planning phase here. But like, I don't want to do that. So I'm in a weird spot with it. Either way, I want this to be the main shopping area. So if we have any sort of connection here, be able to sever that. Actually, I don't want to use that. It's the same block there. Maybe we'll use, maybe we can use like chiseled bookshelves, which has a really cool texture to it. I could also have one like here as a chiseled bookshelf, but nah. Oh man, I didn't mean for that to happen. Okay. But like chiseled bookshelves here and here. We'll just have them face the same way. I actually don't think there is any difference on top, but all right, there you go. Okay, so now the problem at hand is trying to solve how this will all sort of work. Now, there is trapdoor. If we had one there, it will get triggered. I've run into that problem with other doors. Let me go show you what I'm talking about. Let me go grab some trapdoors. I don't think I want to use the blue ones. Well, I definitely don't, because they have holes in it and you can see through them. But if I show you, if I step on it, and like these are closed like that, it will open up as soon as like that happens. And that is not what we want. So you can use it for the top one if you want, but trying to do it elsewhere doesn't particularly work well. So maybe we want to keep with the theme here. And we like the green, and we like maybe the brown sort of stuff. Maybe let's get like, I know it might be simple, but maybe we can get like oak going a bit here, and we get some oak of this, and then we get like some dark oak of that. I don't know, those might be a little bit jarring next to each other, which I'm a little concerned about, but we'll see. So if we have like that, and then we have like trapdoors, then like go up, then yeah, maybe. See, then we'll do the same on this side, even though we don't necessarily have to, because then it brings in, yeah. All right, this is why I don't typically, whenever I have my doors, if you see, they're always indented in a block, because then you don't run into the problem of trying to hide the piston because they're hidden behind like blocks or whatever. I mean, you can see these in pretty much all of my piston doors that I've made. I think the one exception is this one here. But I had walls in front of it instead. So using trapdoors is usually a tricky thing, but maybe that works there. Okay. Now for the roof, there's a couple different things we can kind of go with it, but I think I might try to stick with the sandstone sort of thing and maybe get some birch kind of for some of these birch fences here. Get like some of these going. And yeah, all right, let's get more of that. There you go. Okay, so with the birch, what I'm thinking here is we do, so this is a pattern I've really been enjoying a lot, and it's, I mean, it's similar to this, but using fences in the roof just to give a texture. It's just something that I think is cool. I mean, I don't have it here, but I have like a little ziggy zag. So I'm gonna kind of continue that a little bit, but in a different sort of way. So I wanna have, right, like this guy there, followed by a row of these guys. I'm actually probably gonna want to get more, not probably, actually, I'm definitely gonna wanna get some more sandstone slabs. So let's do that first. And maybe while we're at it, we'll grab more sandstone. No, sandstone, there you go. Should be fine. Okay. So I'm gonna get right. We get this and we'll use our scaffolding to go up. I'm definitely gonna need more of these fences for sure, but we'll go up here. We'll cover these guys up. And we'll go up like this. Follow this guy up there. And then keep that going. Right? And we'll get our next fences. Going to record some stuff, muting your stream, but we'll stay on. Yeah, no worries. Feel free to record stuff. I get it. I fully understand. All right. And then we can get So I was thinking of getting of getting like a glass roof going on, but I decided against doing that, even though it'd make sense because you want a lot of light when you're growing stuff. But I'm okay not doing that. Okay, let's get a little bit more of this birch here. Okay, that should be plenty. Okay. So then what we do is we get, again, I'm making this up as I go a little bit here. A lot bit here. I'm gonna want 1, 2. Okay. So then there's a couple different options, but I'm thinking, and this may look odd. but you're not gonna really, I'm not really putting too much emphasis on the ceiling. I don't want these guys though. Okay. I think it looks odd, but I think it looks cool. Okay. So now for this thing, we're gonna want something here, and I'm thinking maybe we could just get some straight up moss blocks that go all the way up. And I know this, I just placed these, but yeah. Get the moss that goes. Only I had moss. Don't bring me more moss. That was a joke. Redstone. I don't need more moss. I'm good on moss. Okay. Yep. Okay. So with this, we have, I mean, like, maybe we can kind of continue, like, break this whole thing sort of down a bit. And then, ooh, yeah, wait, I like that. Let's get a, do I have a crafting table in here? I'm actually, I think I might. Oh yeah, there's one here. We'll just craft it that way. All right, we'll come up. We'll use one, two. Actually, you know what? I don't actually think we need even those. Okay, let's go out here. Because this is just the interior roof. The exterior roof will cover this, so it's not really as big of an issue as it may seem here. Alright. Okay. We'll just kind of make the whole wall like that, and then maybe. Do we want to have a similar sort of doorway, but on this side? I was kind of not feeling that at first, but actually not opposed to doing that. I know it's a hoe, but I don't have a hoe on me, so this will have to do. Let's get another bookshelf. One of the stairs, and then one more of these bookshelves, which are in there. Is it in here? No. Where the heck, where were these? Was it in here? I swear. There it is. I knew I had them somewhere. Okay. So then we go here, and then we go 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's grab our dark oak. Dark oak trapdoors. We have a lot of dark. Jeez Louise, we have a lot of dark oak trapdoors. Okay. Well, we're not running out of those. Alright. Then we'll go up here. So now, here's the other thing. Do we want to just, like, cover that up a bit? Maybe we do. Okay, I had an idea, and then I realized it's a bad idea. I was about to be like, oh, I could put another pair of pistons on this side, and then that would open. But then I realized, like, when this one opens, both will just open at the exact same time, which isn't what we're going after. But you know. Alright, I'm liking that. It means this place is a little bit more skinnier. But I mean that's okay, I guess. Alright. That's what I'm thinking. And we'll get like a dude who can chill here, and he'll sell the stuff. Like a bartender. But you know, a mob. What do we want mob wise? Okay. I don't know. Maybe we'll leave that for another day, but for the time being we'll keep that. So okay. So what are we gonna sell? We're gonna sell moss is a big thing we'll sell. So honestly I could probably have some moss barrels in the wall here, which would mean that's three. Let me see, do we have just barrels lying about? No, but that's okay. Okay, let's go here, grab that. What do you want? I can bring you a mob. Just something that we can wear, like put a head on. I don't know. Could be a pigman. Could be a husk. It could be a zombie. It could be probably not a skeleton, because they'll shoot the customers, which we don't want. But you know, any of those sort of things probably will work fine. I guess a skeleton would work if you had the. If you gave it a sword instead, but or something else. Yeah. Alright. Maybe we could also have a villager. A villager's not a bad idea. We could have a villager if it was like what are the types of villagers actually? Let me look this up. Okay, yeah. Hey. Where? I know I have it somewhere saved. Okay, is it here? Yeah, okay. Honestly, if we got, like, I know it doesn't necessarily work, but, like, a shepherd villager, if we had a villager, wouldn't be bad. Or a cleric. A shepherd or a cleric might be the play if we do a villager. But I'm really down for a lot of different things. Alright, we'll have to light up this place at some point soon. But, anyway. Let's craft a crafting table to put in here. Maybe we'll have that right here. Okay, we'll get loads of these. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, let's just get all the barrels. Alright. There you go. I need better lighting than that. Luckily we have ways of getting better lighting. I think I might have some around here. Might not. Okay, I don't love the torches too much, but it'll have to do. Also, do they go? If I put one like there, does that go through at all? It goes through this, which is not really what I'm after. So, never mind. Okay. Let's get these for now. We'll figure it out later, the lighting. Okay. So we have that. Is there anything else that we have? If any of my guildmates are listening, any items that would be good to sell in like a plant shop? Like, do we want to sell the flowers? The thing with that is like, it's already kind of two flower stores. Already. I don't want to take away from the moss aspect of it. So, yeah, I don't know. All right, here's. Let's get some tables first. Let's get rid of some of this stuff that I just have in my inventory. I don't need that. This could just be combined. Maybe put that away. Azalea. Yeah, we could sell azaleas. Yeah, I'm down. All right. Brown. We'll put that in there. Except the white. Cyan terracotta. That guy there. Okay. So, we'll worry about the interior soon, but let's finish the exterior at least and figure out what we want to do with this roof. So, away. I think we could probably just keep this thing going up. I wish I didn't put that away now that I'm looking at it, but we can grab that. Just two of the brown mushrooms here. Won't fly up. We'll just take this one. All right. Okay, so what do we want to do here? Maybe we go with kind of a pointed roof a bit, and we have it go like up and then down like that, you know? Maybe that's the play. Again, it's not overly pointy, but we could have it go bang. You did what to your can? It's a classic. it's a dumb joke. All right. Okay. Giggity. Oh no, not the giggity. Not the giggity. Okay. So for roof, we're gonna want. We could go with like the orange of like that kind of color for the roof, but I don't think that fits. I don't want to do. See, dark oak I'm not actually opposed to. I think dark oak might look good, even though it's like we have that as an accent color for other things. I still think it might look good. So let's get like that and that. And then we'll figure it out from there. Okay, so here's the thing. All right, we'll go like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Actually, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I guess we want to go all the way. Gonna have the roof at this slope, but that ain't quite gonna work, is it? Cause like I don't want it to just be at a I guess that would be less than. I was thinking in my brain when I thought of that it would need to be steeper, but okay, maybe what we can do with this is if we get it so that we have it going up here and then up again, and this might be a little nuts, but you know what, maybe a little nuts is what we need. right? Okay, then we get this guy here. I feel like this might be a little too bumpy and wavy, but we'll see. Right, and we bring that across, and we bring that up. Okay. It does go up a good bit. I am worried. Right, like that. Okay. Let's see how steep that looks. Also, my music stopped. Yeah, we need to get that back going. Alright. You know, it's not as bumpy wavy as I was thinking it was gonna be. So I might do that. It's steep without just being like completely ridiculously steep, which is a good thing. So maybe this is the play after all. A few loaded in, time to change my pants. What do you mean? Been flying with no land for about a minute now, nothing's loading. What do you mean? Well, I got kingdom things that we could record perchance. Oh, he's just trying to steal people off here. That's I see how it is. Okay, yeah. No, it's okay. But if you're going to bed, something of the sort, then no worries. We're gonna have to make more of this. Okay. Ow. That hurt. A little bit. Ouch. Alright, okay. Well, we're probably gonna want like a little bit more, but definitely more slabs. Back in a sec, got stuck. Access denied message. Alright. So it is a little weirdly bumpy. Don't get me wrong. And I think like it can be kind of, I don't know, but I had a weird spot with it on whether I like it or not. Like maybe it's cool. I don't know. Anyway, let's connect that up. And then let's get more of these slabs. We'll just do that, and then boom. So, yeah. We'll have a building here, but, okay. Let's do, well, I guess I need stairs as well, okay. Wasn't as good of a deal as it could have been, I bet, if I used the stone cutter, but I didn't think of that. Okay. So maybe what we can do is use moss block here for this, and then we do use, no, that's the same color as the roof. I don't want to do that. We can get ourselves the brown mushroom though, which can continue through. Back here we'll do the same. Well, now we have that to worry about a little bit, which isn't ideal, but it's okay. Okay, there you go. I don't think it's gonna be that big of an issue. And we can go up here. Alright. Super Collide 683. Back on duty. Alright. So, alright. So this building, obviously, it does actually go higher than that one. But a lot of that is the roof. I mean, if you go at the height of the actual building, which kind of ends here, it is shorter, so. I mean, it's just interesting dynamics. Alright, I am worried that the brown there might look a little off. Yeah, but I also think, like, if I put that there, that might look a little off too. So maybe like that might work. Yeah, I could do that. 88 minutes ago, second best thing really. Fair enough, you're a little late, but hey. Just saying all the other ET members got here before you, so yikes. That's all I gotta say to that. Anyway, welcome in. How you doing, Bing? Alright, yeah, alright. I can dig that. I'm making a moss shop. I need to make sure. Yeah, alright. So I have like a doorway here that leads up, and then we'll have a little interior. Yeah, but were they here before 8 minutes or nah? On 88, I think not. They were here before 8 minutes. All of them were here before 8 minutes. So yeah, they weren't here on 88. I'll give you that. But I mean, you know, 88 second best thing. So they all got first. So I mean, just saying. Alright. Let's put this in. So we probably continue this guy along here. Oh shoot, 6 minutes? Yeah. But I mean like by at least, yeah, 8 minutes. So this thing looks ugly here, but it won't look ugly when we get another building in. That is true. Tanya was here in like 8 seconds, so yeah, that's true. All right, I have some windows there so you can kind of look out, but want a cozy interior. We'll have a lot of plants going. It almost crushed me. Crush me alive. So, alright. But the good thing is, this kind of breaks that up a bit more. So, well, that's pretty much expected from Tanya. That is true. It's kind of Tanya's thing is to be here, like, really early. Alright, let's hear that. Okay. Get that guy. Alright. So I'm always a little worried about when I'm making these, because trying to make them feel Star Warsy without just like copying a Star Wars build is like a really tricky thing. Because like obviously if I build an X-Wing, it feels Star Warsy, you know what I mean? Or if I build different things like that, or droids or whatever. Or have different aliens. But, like, some of it is sort of just like, okay, I just want to make a shop that isn't necessarily inspired by anything specifically from Star Wars, but just has that feel. And that can be really tricky, like, yeah. So, part of it, I think, might need some more doodads around a little bit, but I may try to do see, I can't do Arabesh in banners. I've tried it and it just doesn't quite work, so we'll have to figure that out. But all right, here's how I'm thinking. I'm off. Catch you later, folks. See you later. I don't know if you're watching or not, but see ya. All right. I want something that will kind of pop off there. I don't want the blue. Maybe we get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 for this, and then we'll strip this down. We'll break that down. And then we'll get some chains. Get our hanging signs going. And then if I'm trying to like, I could have that, but honestly, we might just have the one sign there, and that might be good enough. Let's maybe get just a regular sign here. We can have this by the door. All right. Okay. All right, let's get some banners going, at least. I don't know. Do we have green wool? We do have green wool. Okay. We're gonna want, I forgot they don't have that set up properly. We're gonna want some banners here. We'll get one of those. Okay. So then with this, we'll go. Let's get rid of some of the stuff we don't need that's in our inventory, because I'm pretty bad at keeping that well organized and stuff. So everything goes there. Actually, yeah, that goes there. Okay, stone. Go in here. Stone bricks. Okay. Now this, what are we gonna want? We can do a couple different colors. We could have, that's not what I want. I want this guy here. There's the option of using lime, which isn't a bad option. And then there's the option of using brown. And then there's white as well. If we do brown, you might feel, maybe we do want to go with this, and then we can do the, yeah. All right, I'm gonna have to remember how to do the letters. All right, how do we make an M is the question. Okay. We want one of these. Oh no. I don't need this much moss. One of those has azalea. So thanks, but also I don't need it. Ay. Okay. Then we'll want, actually we are probably gonna want some green dye as well, just to keep that going. All right, we want this guy going there, followed by that side, and then bring it home with one of these. All right, there you go. That one, that guy. And we will surround that with them. Okay. Lime at the bottom, at the top. All right, we'll get a diamond shape, which will be made out of this, I think. Okay, followed by a lime line across the middle. We got an S there. And then if we want, we can do that for that. And then maybe we'll get a explanation, not explanation, but exclamation point might be cool. It should be like, how would you do an exclamation point? Do, yeah. Okay. A lot of the ones I'm finding are a little bit, okay, that might work. We'll try that. All right, that one followed by a line in the middle, which is that guy, followed by a base, which is just that guy, followed by indented thingamabobber here. So then you follow that by one on that side, one on that side, and then something surrounding it. There you go. Okay, I'm not really a big banner guy in terms of like knowing where all that goes, but all right, did he? Well, I just left more of it here and mask carpet. All right, okay. We're gonna have to figure out this whole lighting situation as well. I didn't have to put my scaffolding away. So, all right, there you go. So it is in English, which may cause problems. I'm not sure yet. Because having things in English immediately makes it feel less Star Wars. As in, like, using, like, an alphabet. Like, if I did it in Spanish, it also wouldn't work. But, you know. All right. Do I have... Look, hypothetically, I don't think I really have to spend money if I'm buying it at the guild shop, but I'll do it anyway. Let's get some of these green lights. I think it's that price. One diamond per slot, yeah. I'm gonna use this because it's a green color. Alright. We'll just put one like here. Say something like moss. Quite a, all the lights we really need. So we do that and then it's, and we can get rid of those. And look how well lit it is in here now. All right, I can dig that. Just says moss. You're like, ooh, it is moss. All right. Now we're gonna to get some stuff grown. But actually, before we do that, also, is it? Do you think bricks might look okay? Cause I'm feeling like the next building could be bricks, and bricks are actually not sold anywhere. So making a brick shop is actually a good idea, and nothing here really has that sort of aesthetic. So maybe doing bricks ain't bad. But I'm kind of like wondering if maybe I should maybe I should get myself like what is it? I know I have bricks at home, but like maybe I can grab some and just kind of put up a temporary wall, because seeing the weird thing, the side of the building when it's not done, because there's going to be another building there, it's kind of throwing me off a little bit. So yeah, we'll do that. Boom, boom, boom. And then I think maybe in the basement we can like put all the extra shulker boxes that we get from Redstone Slime and have extra storage there, because you know, where else do we put it? We can't stock it all. So yeah, I think it's a solid idea. Yeah, let's go ahead and grab some bricks, which I have here, which I'm gonna be using at a build in the future over here. But I made some earlier. We'll just grab like two stacks of that for now. But see what Bean's up to. He might just be AFK. I guess we'll see. He's reading a book. Oh. Wait, we gonna hit the gritty. And I'm gonna get out of here. Never saw it coming. Also, I need to get rid of the, any gritty in the air? You can. That looks weird. Like to read. I guess. Alright. We got some bricks, which is good. Yeah, selling bricks might be a good strat. A good play. Because I don't think I've seen anyone selling bricks. I don't know, maybe they have and I just haven't found it. But I did a look around on the server recently and went to find all the different shops, and bricks isn't one that I saw, so that might be a good one to sell. And I could put it next door to the moss shop. But yeah. Just gonna make, like, once this area, I'm reading Jar Jar Binks' memoir. Misa, grateful. Ooey wooey. Yusa the best. Anyway. I'm just gonna build a simple brick sort of wall here to kind of give an idea of how this will kind of be set here. We'll have that, and then maybe it will go like a three block sort of thing like that. Or maybe it could be a two blocker. Okay, I don't know. This way we can get a good idea of how it looks when it's not completely on its own. So imagine there's another building here. It's not gonna look plain like this. It just looks plain at the moment, but that way you're only really gonna see this part for the moss shop. And you'll be able to walk in here, go in here, and then there'll be a way in the brick store from there if you wanted. Maybe we'll have the brick store entrance be lower and on the ground so you don't have to go up to it. But I like the different elevation of it. I think that's cool. thing is, like, maybe we don't want... See, you can see back there, but it's also kind of cool. I don't know. All right. I guess we need to actually get the rest of this going. So I'm thinking we get a mob in here to kind of play that part, and then we'll get other things going. But you know what? I'm kind of getting a little bit of a headache. I've been playing for a while. I made the slime farm today, and then I immediately streamed this. I've been playing for a good while now. And as much as I'd love to finish this, I think we might save it for next time, which we'll see when that is. But I am enjoying this process. We'll be able to do all the little interior things, all the little details to the shop in here. But I'm feeling like, you know, obviously this brick wall is just temporary, but once we get like a whole load of buildings here, it's gonna make this whole sort of place feel more like a town, I guess. I don't know how to explain that, but yeah. I'm digging it. Also, we might be able to get rid of if we have another building here, we'll be able to get rid of the fact that you can see the jet, because if you're like back here, if we have the building and then like had like the other brick one kind of, I don't know, come out like this or something, you can't really see too much past it, which is kind of what we want. We want the player to, when they're in here, to feel very much like they're in the Star Wars land. You can't really see out. I mean, there is, to an extent, I mean, you can see past that, which is a little bit of a, I guess, a downside, but there's only so much you can really do. We have that, like, if we're gonna have an entrance, we have to have that kind of work. I can't just put a tree there, because if I put a tree there, then blocks the entrance. But yeah, I'm digging it. I wonder what, like, so presumably you probably can't really see the roof too much. I mean, you can see it when you get up high like this. But yeah, it's an interesting pointy roof design. Let's go up to the Nebulon. Let's see, yeah, it's quite bright. Might have to tone that down. We'll see, but. I can dig it. We got this. There's nice difference in colors. Maybe the next spell we won't have any. We won't have, because it'll be more bricky. We'll try maybe not to do the sandstone, which might be a little tricky, because sandstone and brick go well together. But we'll try other sort of things. Maybe we can make it feel like the ET guild sort of build. But like with a little bit of that Star Warsy feel. I don't know, but I'm digging this. Just needs more signage, more leaves all over the place, and then an actual interior in here, and we'll have like a dude at this desk selling place. But all right, I think I'm pretty happy with that today. We made good progress. It's pretty tricky to get started on stuff like this, but yeah, another different elevation. I could geek out over this all day, but. That's going to be it for me today. I want to thank you all for coming out. I appreciate it all so very much. Thank you, Tanya. Thank you, Redstone Slime. Thank you, Bean. Thank you, thank you, Blissey. Thank you, CJ. Thank you, Molten MC. Thank you, Slayer. Thank you, thank you, The Knack Music. Thank you, Bang, for all coming out. I appreciate it. But that's going to be... That's going to be it from the old Natty Dex. I'm not that old, but yeah. So I'll see you guys all next time, whenever that is. So see ya. Bye.